Konate and Van Dijk have both called out Liverpool's owners, who are Fenway Sports Group. In Konate's recent interview, he quoted, "Now that Firmino is gone, we have to replace them. If not, what do we do? Do we play with an understaffed squad lacking quality? You can't rely on youth at this level. Ensure the boss and recruitment team know we need new players. Van Dijk, McAllister is good, but we need more players."